6x4 utility trailer before I had that.
I get, like, even now, I just get a couple of hubs that I do for them.
Yeah.
Yeah, they're nice, though. Now, you obviously just got to keep them sharp because...
Yeah, I bought a whetstone with them.
Oh, you did, eh?
Yeah. Okay. And I have a spray because it gets that... the debris build up on them, so I spray it and they come right off.
Mm-hmm. I mean, I just, like I said, I bought that machine. That was on sale at Olivia as well, so I bought that thinking I would try to get a couple. I don't want to do these residential stuff. I mean, I'm doing a couple now.
The money's good in residential if you have, like,
as long as
a bunch in the same street.
If you're spending your time loading and unloading,
they grow, man. From all the water.
Well, this type grows way faster, right? Like this.
Looking good. Will you come back every year and do this for me? Wow, these look so much better. Like-